Tita, everybody wants to know, what does gallivanting mean?
Oh wow, gallivanting, you know, a lot of children these days, they do that, or these millennials, they always do that out and about gallivanting. You're like a horse, it's like a gallivant. You know, out and about, everywhere, here, there, everywhere, don't know where you are, social media and everything. And then they come home 3 a.m. And so I lock the door, so you have to sleep outside. How about that in your gallivanting?
What is something that your tita taught you that you still hold on to today?
Oh, something my tita taught me before that I still keep today. My God, such a long time ago. Maybe, you know, like 2 years ago. maybe I might say she said, she teach me before when I was a little girl that my flower is my power. Thank you.
Tita, do you believe in ghosts? Tikbalang and a swang?
Oh wow, that's a scary thing, you know. But you know, a lot of people do not know this, but I have a third eye, so I can feel and see, you know, some like an evil presence or an evil spirit, you know, in if this in the room, you know. Because I believe we have a cousin that's, you know, like a tikbalang or a swang or something, because every time she walk in the room, everybody get quiet and we just stare at her. Oh, sorry, I'm mistaken. She's not a tikbalang or aswang. She's just a black sheep. Sorry, I stand corrected.
Lechon or adobo?
Adobong lechon. You like that?
What do you think about ube being a trend?
What is that? Ube being a trend? Worldwide trending? What is that? I don't think it's a trend, because people have been doing ube since the beginning of Filipino time. Why is it that when these American people, they start doing something exotic, it's become trending? We've been doing that forever. They're just catching up. Che.
Tita, what happens if a family member is vegetarian or vegan?
Yeah, vegetarian or vegan, we don't have any of that in my family. But you know, hypothetically speaking, if there's a vegan or vegetarian in my family, then you know, all I have to say is maybe you have a glass of water or BYOP. Bring your own food. How about that?
Why do Filipino moms use banana ketchup for their spaghetti?
Oh, you know, because the use of the banana ketchup in a Filipino Pinoy style spaghetti, you know, it's the law. So we have to follow the law, or else you'll go to jail, you know?
Tita, where do babies come from?
Baby, yeah, we have a tita baby in San Francisco. She's our relative, you know, and come to think of that, you know, she owes me $300. When we went to the casino, she borrowed $300 from me because, you know, she bankrupt. And she said, okay, you can have $300, have fun, go have fun. And then, you know, she lost it. And then I could not find her anymore. Hoy, baby, stop hiding from me. Give me my money.
Tita, everybody is dying to know, how's your nephew and Michael?
Oh, my favorite nephew. Yeah, you know, he still lives with his best friend, Michael. You know, they live together. They're best friends ever since they're little, you know, that, you know. They live together all the time, and then they adopt a dog together, and you know, they travel together, always together. Yeah, they're best friends, you know, good friends.
Jollibee or Max's?
Oh my God, that's such an easy question. Of course, Jollibee, you know. Does your chicken have joy?
Tita, what would you say to your younger self?
What would I say to my younger self? Maybe, hey, don't put that in your mouth.
Sex or chocolates?
My God, so bastos. maybe I'll pick chocolates, because you know, they say that a chocolate is an aphrodisiac, you know, so I'll have a chocolates first.
Tita, what is your favorite curse word?
Oh, my favorite curse words, maybe okay. Puñeta and shit.
Tita, are you able to do any impersonations? If so, can we have a sample?
Okay, wait, I'm nervous. Okay, so this is Pilita Corrales. The day you came along with your song, my heart began to sing dear love, soft as an easy chair. Love, fresh as the morning air. I think I did it again. I made you believe We're more than just friends.
Thank you so much for joining us for this episode of Ask Tita Che. Tita, I hope you enjoyed and had fun.
Of course, it's my pleasure. It was so much fun. Thank you so much for all the questions. I had a blast answering them for you. I hope I give you guys great answers, you know. And who knows, maybe we'll do this again sometime soon, you know, a part 2. Take care, everybody. I love you so much. Che!